Hey y'all, it's Thommy Price.
Nice.
I gotta say y'all because now I'm a Texan. And I'm just here to remind everybody that I do have a website set up where you could send me your songs and we could put drum tracks on it. It's very easy these days to get my drum tracks. To record a great drum track, you don't need a big studio, you don't need a big room. You just need some pretty good drums, gotta know how to tune them, some great microphones, and the good people at Electro Voice Microphones helped me out and laid some great microphones on me to set up an entire kit. And of course, someone that knows how to hit the drums, someone like me. Most of you know me as just a drummer, but in fact, I am a guitar player and a songwriter. So I know what to add to songs when it comes to drumming. For instance, a song like I Hate Myself for Loving You. It wouldn't be the same song without the drum feel that starts the song. Or Rebel Yell from Billy Idol. There wouldn't be the same song without my drumming on it. So a lot of you ask me why I have my eyes closed. A lot of times when you see pictures of me or when I'm playing drums. And that's because I get lost in the song. I become part of the song, and so I close my eyes to concentrate and to feel the song. So all I'm asking is for the young songwriters out there, don't be afraid to send me. It doesn't have to be a finished project. It can just be a vocal, a guitar part, and a melody, and a click track. That's it. And I will give you an incredible part of your song.
We're here in Thommy's studio, and this is where Thommy brings the magic to the songs. And so what we prefer from our clients is, in most cases, they'll send us an MP3 file with a click. And, you know, we drop this into Pro Tools. And we're also using the Apollo UAD plugins and preamps. And, you know, what we're going to give you is we're going to give you a minimum of 8 tracks and a maximum of 12 tracks, depending on what you need for your song. Common drum microphones for him to use. He is endorsed by Electro Voice. And Electro Voice sent him a great package of microphones. And in this case, we are using the ND68 on the bass drum. On the snare drum, we're using some industry standards. We're using a Shure SM57 on the top, which is very common on snare drums. And then we're using the ND44 on the bottom side of the microphone. On the hi-hat, we are using the EV ND66 condenser. On the first rack tom, we're using the ND44 again, and then we're on the second rack tom and the floor tom, we're using the ND46, which is a larger diaphragm dynamic microphone. And then if you look overhead, another classics, the AKG C414 overhead is what we're using on this particular drum kit. A UAD Apollo for a couple of preamps, and we also have the Mackie 800R, the Onyx series. And what we're trying to achieve is the classic sounds. We're not shooting for distortion or any of that kind of stuff, just a clear drum sound. And then let Thommy just do his things. We want the customers, when they get their tracks, we want them to have just high quality, uncompressed, un-EQ'd WAV files. And anybody that knows Thommy knows that Thommy is going to bring a sound, a power to the song, and that's exactly what we're trying to capture here. So if you're a songwriter and you're looking for that classic, that finished drum sound, this is where we're going to do it. you know, when you bring us your material, we want Thommy's sound to help define the modern rock sound that most people are shooting for. And we want his clientele to understand that, like, you know, we know that people aren't working on $1 million budgets anymore, but we want to give you the $1 million sound. We want to give you the sound of Thommy Price.